so you are like quiet yourself and you don't need to really act as we were just discussing.
Yeah.
So so what are the efforts that you put in for your acting that are over and above your personality?
A lot of back end goes on, I do a lot of writing backstory before I start shooting, so I believe in method acting, and to be yourself in front of the camera is the most difficult thing according to me.
Yes.
And I try merging my characteristics with the character I'm supposed to portray. So that is something I start doing, amalgamating my stuff into that character.
Do you think that people do not take you seriously for your jovial nature?
No, they do.
They do not?
They do.
Okay.
I mean, sometimes it happens that because I'm so jovial that a few people think that I'm not serious about it. But when they see the result of what I'm doing, they get to know that he was being serious.
So. Who's the woman in your life who's really inspired you to be here? The woman in your life.
The woman in my life?
Yeah.
That's my mom. And I love her.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.